Esmir return to the main road, continued toward Molokhov. On our right, we see a Roman Catholic church, which was erected by Nikolai Gijinsky in 1607. This church has a unique connection to my cousin Joseph and me, because Mr. Radochowski, who saved our lives, used to go to this church every Sunday. And on the way, he used to bring us some food, which helped us to survive. In the summer of 1944, after the liberation, we asked Mr. Radochowski if he could leave our hiding spot. He didn't let us out because he heard that Russians killed Jews as well. We told him to look around to see if he saw any Jews on the street and how they look. He went to church on Sunday, and then he came back, he said he saw Mr. Grinschlag. We asked him if he told him about us, and he said, no, God forbid. He also told us to never tell anyone who saved our life.